Holy Bible, First Book of Chronicles, Chapter 7, Verse 16. And Maacah, the wife of Gilead, gave birth to a son to whom she gave the name Peresh, and his brother was named Sheresh, and his sons were Ulam and Rakem.